Hello everyone. As we all are experiencing coronavirus lockdown, I want to share few things. We are spending most of our time in social media like Facebook, YouTube, WhatsApp, etc. We actually scroll down so many posts, we watch so many videos about coronavirus, migrants, cyclone damage that has happened and etc. Many more. As you scroll down those posts, you might click the like button or you might also put a sad expression or you might also share those posts. But as you scroll down the post, have you ever scrolled down your contacts and thought that is there any person in my contacts who might need my help? Maybe financially, or they might need any food grains or a meal or food from me. Maybe the maid who works at your house. Maybe drivers, maybe auto drivers, electricians, plumbers, or maybe your neighbor too. That some of more should come forward and help the poor. Just talking about those migrants, poor, rich, and those people who are getting affected by this lockdown, just talking and feeling sad doesn't work. Can you really do something about it? It is okay to help them any measures, but if you can do it, kindly do it. So take a pause, come forward and help the poor.